by DX because that's their music. Certainly the most controversial entity in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. Beginning the biggest week of their careers, culminating this Sunday on pay-per-view. Triple H and his wife, Stephanie McMahon Helmsley, and Punk and Corey, and the WWF Tag Team Champions, the New Age Outlaws, are here.
The game, there's the game!
The game will be Cactus Jack, Hell in the Cell, this Sunday for the WWF title. And Cactus must win the WWF title this Sunday, or Cactus' career is over. That'll be wonderful. Not to mention Kane X-Pac, no holds barred this Sunday. The Outlaws meet the Dudleys for the tag team titles. All that and so much more this Sunday on pay-per-view. But I guarantee you tonight could be a fateful night for those that cross the paths of DX.
Dale, who do you think? Come on. Give me a guess. Who do you think's going to take a ride tonight? A magical mystery tour on the DX Express.
There's a lot of marked men in the eyes of DX.
Who do you think? Maybe The Rock? Huh?
You got to believe The Rock's on that hit list. You got to believe Cactus Jack and Kane are on that hit list as well. But there may be more.
I can't believe that The Rock got lucky last week. Somehow he stuck out the other side of the DX Express. He didn't get to make the ride.
And the Big Show got introduced to a 2x4 right in the back of his head.
Hey, don't remind him.
Almost 30,000 fans, 28,614 to be exact, are here in Atlanta's Georgia Dome.
Listen up, JR. Be quiet.
Okay, everyone. May I please have your attention?
How is she being? Come on, people. Where's your Southern hospitality? Be rude.
Okay, please listen.
She can't ask any nicer, JR. Standing alone, looking right down the barrels of DX. 30,000 people are chanting his name.
Triple H, The Rock says, we seem to have developed a little pattern here. And that pattern is that every single week you come out here and you run your mouth. And every single week you subject all of us to watch you stand in the middle of the ring, grab a microphone, and you say this. Tonight,
No!
I am the game, and in this very ring, for the next 20 minutes,
is he constipated?
I'm going to be talking, and saying absolutely nothing,
question is, who will it be? Well, the impersonation like that, it'll for sure be The Rock. And what a night this is going to be. Almost 30,000 fans on hand here in the Georgia Dome.
Well, The Rock says, you absolutely suck.
He can't. I'm supposed to say what you actually mean.
You see, Triple H, The Rock says tonight is going to be a special night, but it's not going to be a DX night because, quite frankly, the thought of another DX night makes The Rock want to stick his finger down his throat and spew the people's vomit all over your candy asses.
Spew the people's vomit? There, you know he's going for a ride.
Oh, Rock, you're so witty. First, let me comment you on the beautiful pajama top you're wearing. That's very nice.
Uh-oh. Pajama top?
You know, Rock, as much as I hate your no-talent ass, there's one thing I can count on, and that is you coming out here each week and rambling off one of your many catchphrases designed to make us laugh oh so heartily. Oh, it's great stuff, Rock.
Rock,
but I'll tell you what, get this through your thick head. If I say it's going to be a DX night, it's going to be a damn DX night. And tonight is going to be a DX night. And since it seems that there are four of us and just one of your little ass, it seems like you don't have much of a chance. It seems like you don't even have a damn choice.
Uh-oh.